Mother slept in her little bed, with dreams of a rabbit in her little head. Jennifer's rabbit, brown and white, left the house and ran away one night, along with a turtle and a kangaroo, and 17 monkeys from the city zoo, and Jennifer too. They ran through the forest and they all held hands. They came to the ocean with the cookie crumb sands. They called it the sea of the very best dreams, and they all built a castle of the best moonbeams and Milky Way streams. And there on the sands where the starfish play, the ships sailed in from the moonbeam bay, and they all went sailing on a starlight sea, where they all had cookies with oolong tea, and Jenny had three. They danced on the decks of the red sailed brig, the monkeys and the sailors did a whirling jig, the turtle played the fiddle and the rabbit played kazoo, and they bowed to each other as polite folk do. And Jenny bowed too. Then my, said the turtle as the clock struck three, the hour is growing very late for me. Not at all, said the rabbit, and I'll tell you why. We still haven't counted every star in the sky, said Jenny, let's try. So they counted on the ship, and they counted on the shore. They counted through the forest to the bedroom door. They counted in bed till they could count no more, and they all fell asleep, and the final score was a trillion and four. Yes, the rabbit and the turtle and the kangaroo, and Jenny fell asleep.